All right, welcome back. It's your boy Jay, aka the Murder Whistle. Today, we are going to get back into BioShock. In the last episode, I'm pretty sure it was the last one. It's been a little bit since I played, been a couple days. I was at the crossroads going back and forth between whether I was going to kill the little girls or not. I think I'm going to go the route of not doing that. I got this set on. Okay. But I'm actually hyped about playing it. Oh, Rom's up. Well, maybe he's asleep, but Rom's up. He's purple on her asleep. But yeah, I'm excited about getting back into this because I've been having fun with it. But yeah, I see you on the other side. Let's get it. I put these on so I can hear. My well, if I turn them on. Yeah, I gotta take pictures and stuff. Okay. Y'all keep telling me to use this map. I don't know what this map is telling me. Okay, so. Am I supposed to go that way?
We tricked you, monster.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to get past this. Where am I supposed to be going? Yeah, postal. That's the dead postal. Thank you. So, okay, that must have been her right there. That I killed. Alright, now. Upper Wharf. Motherfucker. Ah, dog. I need some more. Ah, fuck it. I gotta buy it, I gotta buy it. I hear you coming, but where are you coming from? I did not mean to do that.
What did it get?
Hey, when I freeze them, there's absolutely nothing left. I didn't want that.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader, there's this Fontaine. He seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
I feel like I need to go in here first. Is there everything in anything ever in them grenade boxes? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Motherfucker. These motherfuckers. But fuck it. I just can't pick up shit else, so. Let me see. I need more pistol rounds. A little machine gun. Go ahead, buy some more of this. Oh, shit. phone, bro. Motherfucker. I had just looked at my fucking health too. I had his ass. Open the door. Let me back at him. Oh, I needed that. Thank you. Got you, bitch.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us?
Thank you for helping.
Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Where is where is the garden place at? I might have picked an unnecessary fight. How'd they kill me? Was that too close? Like using the fucking first aid thing being first. He ain't got a little sister with him. What's on the point of fighting? It's the one place at. See, I don't be liking that shit. Well, I don't see you, so... Bitch, where are you? Oh, we're using that. Big
Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Yeah.
Okay. Man, who was tripping? Where did this bitch go? How he talking to me? Hey man, let me tell you. Hey, I've been so focused over here. Knocking like the police.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Is he gonna let me in? Yeah, what is this? I'm a creep, keep stretching these crates. Even though nothing's in them. Every time I look, nothing's in them. Is that not a weapon? Is that not considered a weapon? Do I need to go back out here and upgrade this? I can't. Okay. So there's about to be some bullshit. What, a devil? I'm nervous, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit. The fuck? Fuck.
More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the coppers off the scent.
Didn't they say I defeated this motherfucker? Why are these goons attacking me? Oh, he actually had a grenade in there. There ain't been nothing in them boxes either. Somebody else in this bitch! Fuck yeah. I know I wasn't supposed to do all that while that fight was going on with her. I don't see shit. I gotta start hitting B to cancel that shit out. I be grabbing shit sometimes. I don't mean grip like that little bar. I don't know what's about to happen. I might need that in a minute. Oh man, it's between a shotgun and a machine gun. Thank you. What is that? Makes sense. Okay. I still don't trust you. Damn, I've been playing for an hour. I hadn't realized I've been playing this long. I've been in this bitch. Shit. Go ahead and hack that.
all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Well, apparently they got a lot worse. That's a crazy flag, man. That flag is wild. Has he messaged me before? I ain't gonna lie to you. I hate that the jump button is why. And I know I could go into things and change it. Well, I think I can. I seen controller configurations earlier. But I done learned all the rest of the buttons. Get my shit right. But I don't know what to expect.
Oh, Clark.
bitch. What the fuck is hitting me? I don't know if she did or what.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Well, look like they gone, folks. I mean, it's good to know that his family's gonna die anyway. I was taking my sweet time. That shit's crazy.
Just like Ryan. Wait until we're almost out, and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep.
Fuck, I need glue for it.
Remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Party, bruh. I just want to thank you. Always telling me to go make sure I walk around and look at stuff. I don't know why I need none of this shit. I be paranoid, but I hear Art's voice all the time. Look over there. Can you look over there? Why do we keep seeing ghosts?
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts? Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid business. One poor sod's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Leaks. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now, bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture grand?
Nah, bro. Can't help you.
Oh, Jesus, guys! Somebody help!
The augmentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough atom for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says patience, Tannenbaum. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open. Solved.
They're everywhere! Christ, is somebody there?
Hey, over here!
Hey, bro. It's a big shadow right there.
Hello.
Oh, bitch. I don't like no part of this. Y'all tell me that.
From his pots? Oh, I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Automatic hack to him.
Thank you.
I'm gonna save it right here. We going. Let's see. We gonna save it right there, because if I don't, then I'm still gonna run long. But hey man, it's so much going on, so many more people and shit talking to me and shit. Like my man, that man blew up that man's family and shit. And he mad, he out for revenge. I don't blame him. I'm sorry I'm talking about my eyes, but allergies, man. I don't know what the fuck going on. They're on steroids right now. But that man's wanting revenge. I don't blame him. You know what I'm saying? Man just blew up his wife and his I don't know, his little boy, little girl. Oh, it tells you how many little sisters is in this level. Okay. I have not been paying attention to that. Okay. I need to start looking, pay attention to that and look around for him. Like that one, because I just left, there was two big daddies walking around, but they ain't have little sisters. So, I mean, I wonder why that was. But, I'm probably about to play the next episode here in a second. I just gotta go start my dog's food. Because it takes like 4 or 5 hour prep time before it's ready. But, I can't wait to get to the end of this game. Because I just want to see what is all going on. Like, the story has got me, really. Like, I'm investing in the story. That's why I'm really curious about it. But like I said, I'm gonna get off here. So y'all be good. Y'all be safe. Right.